got 176, and we've also got 180. So then we've got another 180. Then we get into what's left over. So it's three 180s. Then we get 182 and 190. So from there, what you can tell is that everything works out to the point of, hey, I have a 3x3 square, which is another kind of just quick way to figure it out and figure out that number. In the center is 180. Okay, so what we've now just discovered is that 180 is now our median. So from here, why I like to do the median first is that I can also do the mode. And mode is representatory of a little trick I've learned over the years, is that mode is what occurs the most.